The believers of Jesus right now that live in this world and believe in His word, they are a testimony to the fact that God did bring His people back to their land. He did bring His people back to this city. And I want you to know, ladies and gentlemen, that He's telling them, guys, unlike any other generation in the past, you are the generation that shall not pass away. And by the way, Jesus is always saying, everything I say is based on scriptures. I'm not making it up. I am here because everything must be fulfilled. This is why He said, heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will by no means pass away. And then, of course, after He talked first about Israel, and then He talked about the church during the time that Israel is back, which is now, look what He says. For that day and hour, no one knows. For this generation, for our leaving, for our departure, for that day and that hour, no one knows. Look, I want you to know that the tribulation is a 7 years tribulation. It's not a day and it's not an hour. Now, I know that sometimes the tribulation is called the day of the Lord, but here He's going to the resolution of the hour even. And He's saying of that day, an hour, no one knows, not even the angels of heaven, but my Father alone. And then of course He said, so will the coming of the Son of Man be. For as in the days before the flood, they were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, until the day of Noah entered the ark, and they did not know until the flood came and took them all away. So also will the coming of the Son of Man be. And two men will be in the field, one will be taken and the other one will be left. Two women will be grinding in the mill, one will be taken and the other left. Watch therefore, for you do not know what hour your Lord is coming. He's speaking about your Lord. He's already your Lord. He's speaking about believers. The rapture is imminent. We don't know the day, we don't know the hour, but we need to be ready. Why do you say watch? Your Lord is about to come. That's a promise. Watch it. Be ready at all time. Therefore, you also be ready in verse 44. For the Son of Man is coming at an hour you do not expect.